What's up, guys? We're gonna be playing Slasher. I know, right? Sorry if you guys still can't hear Trevor. I think I know it's wrong, so we're gonna sort that out. No, what you have to do is, though, you have to go to the party settings. Alright, guys. Yes. Trevor, say what's up.
What's up?
Can we stay in spawn?
No. He has like a fucking shotgun. Oh god, lights out.
Bathrooms.
Bathrooms? Where the fuck are that? Where the fuck are those at? Oh, I'm right next to bathrooms too. They're not letting me in. Oh yeah they are. Shit. No, I'm in bathrooms.
I'm in the first stall.
First stall?
Yeah.
Do you hear me?
How do you turn the flashlight on?
L2. Be quiet though. How the hell did we win? Did someone beat the
probably killed him with his flashlight.
Bro, that's a litty titty.
He did. What a savage. We just cowered in the bathroom. I think it was the girls' bathroom too.
This motherfucker came out and beat the shit off with a fucking flashlight. Oh, motherfucker. Motherfucker had a shotgun.
He killed him with a flashlight.
He probably fucking... Vandalous. He was probably fucking shining it in his face and shit. Cause it takes like fucking 11 hits for that shit to work.
I know. Alright, I'm still a fighter.
So am I. Bathroom.
Yeah, bathroom. Did we spawn in the same area?
I don't know. I spawned like in this hallway with American flags.
It's not letting me in. Only lets you in the boys' bathroom.
Alright. Let's fucking go. Should I hide like on the sink? No. I'm hiding in here, bitch. Can you see my flashlight? Kind of.
My controller's beating faster.
My controller's like.
Yeah, like a heartbeat. This is crazy.
I'm scared, Trevor.
Oh my, bro.
I can kind of see the. I can kind of like see like the mirror from the top of my stall. I don't know if that's gonna help. Well, all I have to do is survive for a minute, 40 seconds.
My heartbeat's getting bigger.
Mine's getting faster. Mine's getting faster too, yo. Oh shit. Okay, it just slowed down a little bit. It's still getting faster.
It's. He's right on top of us. Do you feel that?
Yeah, it's like. Oh shit. Trevor, I'm afraid.
Oh my. It's coming back. We only got a minute left.
Even if we do have a minute left, I'm still staying in here with a shotgun. What the fuck is that in here?
Is he in here?
My heartbeat just stops. Yo.
Hey, chill.
Turn your fucking flashlight off.
That was not me either.
Oh shit. My heartbeat thing's on again.
We only got 24 seconds. Please.
What if it's just waiting? Oh god. The fuck is that?
Yes, come on.
Just wait till it comes in here. Just wait.
Wait in here. Chill. Is there a back room? Back door to this?
Nope. Right. Someone's gotta watch the wall.
Not again.
Yeah. No, don't go out, don't go out.
Do we have to take Alpha Slasher?
What? Did you just hit him?
No way I killed him.
No way!
No way I killed him.
No fucking way.
No, the other dude probably killed him. That's probably a... Why?
Nah, because remember, he killed the other dude.
Oh, yeah. What? I didn't know you could wallbang in this game.
No way, he's fucking...
I didn't get a kill, so...
Oh, he left. He left. You see his name blacked out?
Oh, he's probably mad.
I'm in the fucking bathroom, bro. What's a relay?
I don't know, but I picked sumo.
Yes, let's go.
Let's go.
We got three. What the fuck is the Issy?
Issy? I might choose it, because I've never heard of it.
Yeah, choose it.
Issy.
Should I use it?
Yeah.
Alright. I was gonna use the Panto, but... Oh my god.
We're in a
fucking Mini Sports Cooper. Yo, let me put my drop top down first, though. Hold on. I'm putting down my drop top.
No! It took forever for me to put my top down.
Spectate me.
You got your top down. How did you get it?
You little... What the fuck happened to him?
He died. He fell off. Bro, I blew up on contact. I didn't.
Why is every adversary mode we have is one round? It's fucking go. What the fuck?
Oh, it must be this gangster witches.
I want to be gangster witches.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go. I want to be a fucking.
He joined his team. What the heck?
What? Get off of his team, you queer.
He looks like a Down syndrome freaking.
Trevor, don't talk about that.
Look at him. His nose is shrunken into his face.
if he's Down syndrome, anything, he looks like a fucking Down syndrome cat.
Nah, that's a golem, bro. Like the one you burnt in Minecraft.
Oh yeah.
We're gangster witches.
I know.
We some gangster witches, bitch.
What the fuck?
What? No.
Pick her outfit, you queer.
He's gonna put us the bright green people. On my screen, I'm still a gangster witch.
So am I. I wanna be a gangster witch.
Yeah, so do I. I don't think we're going to, though.
That sucks. Making us.
Oh, I am!
I'm a gangster witch! Yo, I spawned so far away from the bathroom.
I think I did too. Yeah.
Yo, I spawned so far away from the bathroom. I gotta get there.
Oh, I see someone's flashlight. I see somebody's flashlight.
Oh, I see the slasher! Go the other way!
Oh, it killed me.
Ah!
I thought it...
I see the bathrooms!
Where are you at? No, stop!
I'm afraid!
Did he see you?
The door's still steadily moving! Oh god. Did you see him walk right by?
Bro, this dude snuck up on the slasher! No way, he's gonna kill the slasher! He snuck up on the-
Yo, as soon as I see my spawn, I spawned in, and literally the glass room to my right, fucking dude with a shotgun came out of the door.
I thought it took him a second to spawn in. I spawned right next to him then.
So did I. He came out of a fucking glass door.
Yeah.
I was like, go the other way. And you're in sneak mode the whole fucking time.
I know.
Yo, I'm so scared.
Last stall.
Oh, it's fucking lit. Huh?
Chill, bro. They're gonna hear us.
Can you imagine the slasher walking on this?
I went in sneak mode.
Oh my god.
Yo, I think I hear something.
Someone just got shot.
Let's go.
Yo, someone keeps
fucking... Slash is getting effed up. Should we charge him?
Bro, someone just pull up on the fucking slasher with a flashlight. Oh my fucking god.
He beat down the retarded puppy dog with a flashlight.
I think he just pissed my pants. He's a retarded golem. He beat down the fucking retarded golem with a flashlight.
He smashed his nose further into his brain.
The fucking flashlight. Oh shit.
I'm near the glass.
Is this the place where he spawned last time? I'm afraid. Bathroom. Oh, I heard a gunshot behind me. Stay the fuck away.
I beat him down. I killed him. Girl?
You're like fucking.
I accidentally ran up on him. I saw a dude holding a shotgun and I just started swinging.
Bro, you're like that kid Dwayne from The Walking Dead. I got him, Natty. I'm gonna smack him dead.
Oh, yeah.
Look at him at the fucking bottom, little mini picture.
It's a one hit kill, though.
For real?
Yeah, it's a one hit kill. He was stuck in a door and I just freaking domed him with a flashlight. I shined it at him while I was hitting him.
Did you get a little animation where he like turned around and was like, oh!
No. Oh, yeah.
Doesn't the building to like the bottom right look like a fidget spinner?
Did you see that?
Oh, fuck.
I'm the slasher.
Nah.
Yeah, I am. I'm the ugly golem.
Don't come into the bathroom, please. Oh, God. I'm still going to the bathroom. Fuck this. Trevor!
I killed three of you guys.
You're a cunt basket. Hide from the slasher, bro. This dude has an amazing spot. What about this dude? Yo, this dude is freaking golden. Trevor, to your right.
No!
It looks like you fucking fell asleep in a stall. I mean, in a freaking...
I shot him so many times.
Bro, I can't believe you didn't notice him.
I did notice him, and I just aimed straight at him, and then he started coming at me.
You should act like you didn't notice him, and then, like, came back. Bruh, I want to do this again.
And of course, the round I'm the slasher, the freaking round ends. I got three kills though.
I'm in love with the bunny. Oh, wow. And of course, the kid who was the slasher before beat you down with the flashlight.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. You don't get a lot of money, but this is lit.
I got the most kills ever out of everybody.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
Sumo.
Oh no, come out to play, bro. Can you imagine how people are gonna be? I like turn my neck really weirdly. Do you see it?
See it.
Look at my player. Watch.
Now you're not drinking. You're not drinking.
Look. Look at the dude in the back, bro. He has cornrows and freaking mascara on. It's a dude. It's a fucking dude.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's a fucking dude.
I'm a cop. Why am I on a motorcycle?
Why am I on a motorcycle?
Alright, let's go.
Let's go, motherfucker. I'm gonna stick this fucking shotgun barrel up their asses. That's messed up that they get fucking rifles. They should only get shotguns.
Ah, I shot him once. That's messed up.
Oh, fuck. I spawned in the fucking sewers. I ran my bike into one of them, but they didn't die.
I ran my bike into one too.
What? Why do they? Wait, do they respawn?
No. They might.
They better not fucking respawn.
No way.
Did they respawn? Wait, no, there's only three of them left. There was three of them before.
Gotten a single kill. I spawned in the freaking place where you torture the dude in the story.
Bro, you smashed the big ass.
Mom said I can't stay close.
Aw, what a bitch.
I can.
Oh. What? How is he not dead? Oh, great. Spawn me right next to him. Bro, what is this? Yo! I'm a sniper.
Who had a freaking rocket launcher? No way.
Trevor, I'm on a roof. Ah, someone has a rocket launcher! Oh! Who the fuck has a rocket launcher? All you have to do is kill like one of them.
I killed one.
Good shit. You killed another one, let's go! One more left! Get him!
Who killed another one?
You did! He's pausing! I seen you freaking run the hell out of him!
I barely hit him.
He did like a freaking Patrick the Starfish flip. We're bullying this man.
We should troll him.
I got him!
Blasted his body with two extra shells.
Maybe if they would have ran the whole time, maybe they would have won. But...
yeah, I know.
I guess I know now.
Are we gonna be runners now? Because I like running.
I don't think we are.
And they were using rifles. You gotta use shotguns because you're not gonna be able to shoot them up close.
All I did was run over them and then like kind of hit them with my shotgun. I want to be runners. Please.
I honestly don't care because both of them are fun.
Please. Rockstar, I swear to God. I think we're runners. Let's go! That was three bikers versus four runners.
Is it really?
Yup.
No, it's only three of us.
Is there?
It's just the three of us.
I'm taking out my, like... yo, I have fucking five RPG bullets.
Really?
I mean, rockets. Five RPG rockets. We should stay in one spot, kill them all, and then move again.
Yeah. They're coming. Got one. Got another one. They're stupid. They came right at me.
Oh shit.
got another one. Alright, run, 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 run.
They're trying to run off on me?
I killed all three of them.
Kill one, kill one, kill one. Good, we're good, we're good.
They're behind me, they're behind me.
Got him. Oh, okay, I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him. Let's go.
Got another one.
How am I running, like, keeping up with you when you have a, I have a fucking RPG in my hand? Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch, I dare you.
Stay and kill him.
Come on, bitch, I dare you.
Got another one. I'm just gonna stay and kill him. Alright, you guys get there. I'll sacrifice myself.
You got it, dude. We are fucking bright. No one can destroy us. They shot me, they shot me, they shot me. Oh, I died, but I killed one. That one dude's gonna get there.
Got
I meant.
One.
I knew I was gonna kill myself.
I'm moving, I'm moving. Can we get on their bikes?
I don't think so. That one dude dragon's gonna get there.
Oh, you ran me over.
The man she's. The man she's gonna get there.
Let's go! I got so many kills that round. Bro.
Look at her! Look at him! He's a dude, and he's freaking...
I got only 8 grand for that, and I got like 8 kills.
Look at him.
Our strategy was flawless. I just sat there and killed them, because they kept spawning in the same spot. Look, 10 kills.
Damn.
I didn't die once.
I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted him. I got the one dude got 420 XP.
That's funny. That's silly.
Yo, everybody loves fucking Flash Slasher.
I've never played it before until today, and it's lit.
It's litty titty. I want to drink Tiswazzer. Yo, let's go, gangster witches! Aw. Looks like I just suck someone's pussy while they're on their period.
How do you drink Tiswazzer? I don't have that.
Hey, let's go drink Tiswazzer. Chug, 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 chug.
I look like a mom and you're just sitting there drinking in front of me.
That's my two brothers like, bro, I want to be just like him.
Why am I in like this freaking file room?
Damn, I spawn the same place I always spawn.
Staying right
here. I spawn right outside the bathroom. Let's go bathrooms. Oh, right here, beat down the slasher.
Let's go.
He went to the bathroom immediately. We both trapped him in a corner.
Oh, it does look like a spinner.
Told you.
That building did look like a fidget spinner. GTA predicted it.
Damn.
What?
So I said damn, you were like, GTA predicted it. Apparently, the state of Maryland's where the fidget spinners are most popular.
I bet, because it's a bunch of freaking white teenagers.
Nah, what about Baltimore? Trevor.
What?
Go in the bathroom, I'm in the second stall.
I'm already in the bathroom.
Alright, well go in second stall then.
No, I'm on the sink. Oh, I hear him. Is that you that died? Oh, you're the slasher. You're the slasher, homie. Dang, you're smart.
Actually, I'm on the whole other side of the building right now, matter of fact. I just got two people in the file room, so. I'm hopping on your body.
In jail and we were planning to jump somebody as soon as he walked into the bathroom, we just beat him down. I jumped off the swing sink and cracked you on the forehead.
Oh my god.
As soon as you walk in the door, I just hear doo, doo, doo.
Like
yeah.
Yo.
Are you slasher? No.
Actually, I can see the scoreboard, so I know for a fact you're not slasher.
Oh, he followed me in the bathroom. He spawned right next to me, bro. That's not fair.
Oh! He killed me too. I didn't think he saw me.
Brian. Brian has a really good spot.
Ryan? Oh, he does. Yeah. Oh, no, he just left.
He did.
Ryan, what are you doing?
Oh!
Oh,
I
yo!
I didn't see the slasher. He just appeared out of nowhere.
Yo, look at Dragon! His spot is amazing. You see this, Trevor?
Brian's the slasher, isn't he?
No, Dragon is. Look at Lala's spot.
Where is he?
Are you, like, glitching to the wall?
I can't even move my camera. Oh, he's by the flags!
That's amazing.
No!
I didn't think you saw him!
Lala had a shotgun, though. Why wouldn't he?
No, I didn't.
But he was the last one alive.
It doesn't matter. You have to wait the minute still. Bro, I saw his feet, so I knew the dude had to see him.
At least everybody at least got one kill.
Alright, the bathroom is clearly exposed now.
Yeah.
Bathroom
I'm still
is
still gonna go in there, because it's lit. We just freaking prison jumped that one dude. Or I mean you. I hope alright, let's go.
Let's go. I'm right around the corner from the bathroom too. Tell me if anyone's in the bathroom.
I thought you were the slasher.
No, I'm not. Ah, he's in here!
I cracked. Oh,
did he just wait for?
Kill.
Did he just wait for us? Did he just wait for us? Bro, I need to cut that part out because if I upload that, it means it. Don't go in there! Don't go in there! He's waiting! Are you spectating, Brian? All you hear is two gunshots! The slasher won for once.
That slasher was smart, though.
Brush
cool looking mask.
You should brush his teeth. Click replay.
Nah.
Why?
I want to see what's on there. If it's a different sumo, then I want to do that one. How much money do you think I got? I started out with $6,000 before we started doing missions.
Oh no. What's crossed the line?
I want to do sumo though.
We're not getting any other sumo though. I don't really care if you cry.
I want to see how much money I have, but I don't want to leave.
Neither do I. We just look at it at the end.
At the end of what?
When you have to go home.
Oh, alright.
What do? How much money do you say?
I had 6 grand.
I had like 10.
When
So
we started.
I'm gonna say at the end of this, I'm gonna have 150.
How much do you think I'll have?
144. But you're getting the same amount of money that I am. Actually, no, you're gonna have a little bit less. Because that one time, you were the slasher when the round ended.
Oh, yeah.
So I'll say 140. God damn. Please, please make the fucking level 4 of the slasher. He's not even gonna know where the bathroom is. Yo, we have a full lobby, let's go. So did I. Everyone in. Alright, I'm in the third
beat
stall.
Beat him. I died.
I'm in third stall.
I
oh my god, controller, stop it!
My guy didn't lock onto him.
Bruh, controller, please stop. Controller! Bruh, my controller's pissing me off. Let me unplug it and plug it back in. Is he in the bathroom? Spectate him, is he in the bathroom?
No.
Alright, spectate him and let me know if he's in the bathroom.
Alright. He keeps picking you guys off, bro. Like, slowly. He's standing there. He's menacingly.
Is he in the bathroom?
No, not yet.
Is he close to the bathroom?
Bro, you're the only one left.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah,
oh
are.
Yeah. Spectate him. Tell me if he's in the bathroom.
He's not. And he's near the bathrooms. He's coming in. Oh, no, he's not coming in. Stay in there. He is near the glass door outside of the bathrooms. He passed it. He just keeps walking in circles. He turned around. He stopped. He's going back to the normal way route he takes. He's going into the computer room. He's turning back out of the computer room. He's going into the door that's locked.
Okay.
He's turning around. He's going back through a big hallway. Where are you at in the bathrooms? He's coming near the bathrooms.
Third stall.
He's coming in. He's at the second door. He's standing there. He opened the door. Beat him. Come on, Anthony. No!
I thought he was outside!
He was outside. I told you it was at the second door.
Well, I opened it up and didn't see anybody there, so.
You got 7 kills.
Bruh. He knows where the bathroom is now, but we have to freaking gangbang him now. We have to gangbang him. I don't really care if you cry. Let's gangbang the shit out of him. Everyone in the bathroom. Let's stay at the first door.
I don't know how to get to the bathroom.
Oh, move. He's in the bathroom waiting for us.
Oh my god, he killed me.
Oh, the path. bro, he was holding the door. Then I flashed my flashlight because I thought it was the secret code to tell everybody that I wasn't the slasher. And I walked in, the slasher's sitting right there.
I thought it was the secret code.
I did. I thought it was the secret code. Like, hey, I'm not the slasher.
I'm not the slasher, homie. Don't beat me. Don't beat me mercilessly.
Yo, look at freaking DX Dragon. Go GX Dragon, go GX Dragon! Oh shit.
No!
Oh, bro, did the slasher really just win that? That was some
Why is he
bow.
going with no hands? He's about to.
What? Did I just lag out?
Zoe Boys has a pretty good spot.
Yo, I just lagged out.
Lagged out of the match?
Yeah.
Did you really?
Yeah.
So
I'm recording. I'm steady recording it. Oh, wait. So what happens if both cars die? Sudden death? Yo, both of you die at the same time! What?! Them! What is this? What is this trick?
You know, redneck just trying to climb the tallest mountain.
Alright, guys, what's up? It's Control Freak, and welcome back to another GTA 5 video. I'm sorry about my controller, it's been a bit glitchy today, but we are going to be trying to climb up Mount Chiliad, and we are not allowed to use the main path. That is the rules. Alright, Trevor's going to find the perfect path for us. He's the little mini monster truck.
It's the quickest path to straight.
This monster truck just loves to do tricks. It's like my little pit. Alright, we ran into. Alright, I'm gonna try to find like a better efficient. Trevor, I found a better and efficient way up the mountain. Up the mountain.
Well, my beetle's doing what it does best. Rolling.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Keep that cattle moving. Roll high. You know that song?
Yeah, my grandmother has like a little Santa Claus that sings it.
Oh. Get him up. My grandfather says that, like, on a holiday when we have, like, the whole family over and cookouts and shit. When everybody's about to leave, he says, head them up, move them out. So everybody leaves at the same time.
Ah! Alright, guys. We are almost up this mountain. This mountain's pretty difficult to climb, I ain't gonna lie. This part right here might be a very big challenge for the marshal. And Trevor is right next to us, right behind us. I think we're gonna try to go up this way. Oh, guys, we are sliding. We're gonna try to put some gas to it. Okay, this.
Come on, you're almost there! Oh! Did you see me poke up the little mountain?
No.
Oh.
Alright, so I'm gonna try to make it up this little really steep slope. And I did it. This is pretty lit. Jump! Oh, guys! No, no, no! No, no, no! No, no, okay, 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 okay. Okay, alright. Fortunately,
I might need some help.
Well, I have to get up the mountain, bro. I think I'm about up there, too. I can see Mount Chiliad right off to the left, guys.
I'm stuck on the same spot.
Did I say left? I meant right. Oh my god.
Can you wait for me?
Yeah, hold on. You know, sometimes half triggering it is better than full triggering it up a mountain. Okay, guys, we have conquered this mountain. This mountain is ours, and I'm pretty sure this is the highest part of this mountain. We are up here, guys. And Trevor is down there.
I'm gonna make it.
Okay, guys, I might have to split this video in half, so I want to record again when Trevor gets up here.